Hi everyone, so I'm back with Fallout Frame 5. So last time I went into that creepy forest, and now I'm about to start chapter 3, and we'll see if it gets any scarier. Ren Ojo, a writer, is haunted by a recurring dream in which he kills a young girl during a ritual. He receives an album of postmortem photographs located on his request by Hisoka. Upon viewing one of the photos, Ren recognizes the very scene from his dreams. Eager to delve further into this puzzling mystery, Ren heads to the abandoned inn in person this time, bringing along his assistant, Ri Kagamiya. What a creepy picture indeed.
Will you die with me?
Huh? She's beautiful, but she looks sad too.
Yeah.
Isn't she the type of woman that you get nervous around?
Yeah. There may be more of this stuff out there.
Shall I call Hisoka?
No, let's go there ourselves. It'll be quicker that way.
At this hour?
It won't take long.
So then, shouldn't you take the camera obscura? You haven't used it yet. This could be your chance. People say there's something off about that place.
Okay.
Yeah, of course the camera is there because something scary is about to happen. I don't know if that stuff is important, but I kind of glimpsed over it. I guess that's enough. Okay. Pick this up before I leave. And more stuff to read. Oh, well, that's a lot to read. I guess I'll just read it later or someday.
It's almost sunset. We should hurry.
Yeah, let's go.
Okay, so I guess I'm leaving for someplace scary.
There's a local superstition warning people not to go up Mount Hikami after dusk. If you climb the mountain in the twilight hours, It'll show you a different form. Its true form. Only those who wish to die come here at that time. I think that's the inn where the album was found. This must be Ichiru Manor. So, do you think you'll be able to use the camera obscura? I think you should try it out first, just to be sure.
Okay.
Okay, so they're teaching me new stuff and I don't even remember the controls. I didn't play since last week.
Is the camera working?
Well, you look like you, so yeah.
Okay. Is that a good thing?
We should go.
Okay, hold on, I just have to remember the controls.
I hear the older part of this inn, the part that's further back inside, it was part of some temple or shrine.
Okay, I think I'm good.
After it became an inn, the proprietor's family lived here. There was a massive landslide that hit Mount Hikami. Maybe they were all buried under the rubble. Hey, it looks like the album you asked for was found in the old building.
Yeah. Sure, it looks that way.
I think there's something to check here. I saw the check button. I don't know what it was, but it's gone, I think. Oh well. Okay, so I really don't want to go back in there. Saw something, but I guess not. So, okay, so I guess I can't go through there. I thought I saw something up the stairs, but I guess I'm going crazy now. Seeing things. I always feel like something's going to appear when I turn around. Okay, so there's a creepy little door here. Okay. All the ends are back. And I finally got a picture of them. Wow, that's cute. That's cute. Okay, so can I finally go upstairs now?
I don't think this is the way to the place Hisoka mentioned.
Sorry. I'm gonna go pick that thing up then.
It should be around here.
Just checking. Hey. Creepy lady. I'm gonna take like several pictures, it doesn't work anymore. I'm stuck. That room from before. And that creepy little doll is still there. Doing nothing. I'm gonna check if there's something inside the closet. Not today. Okay, so I guess I have to go back to that other room. Huh, what was that? Is there something? Ghost on the ceiling? Trying to creep me out? No. Okay, well, nothing here.
This must be the room where Hisoka found that album.
Yeah,
it seems so.
Oh, at least it didn't attack me. Finally, Jeez. I think I've been at it for like 10 minutes. I'll probably cut that out of the video, but that took like a really long time. In a small room. Can't move. I can't. Where is he? Okay, so now I guess there will be more ghosts waiting for me. Yeah. It's creepy. Go away. Why isn't the camera working? Creepy like schoolgirls or something. Oh, and now they're like separating. That's good. That's great. No, you don't go that way. And then she'll appear in front of me. She doesn't want to die. So I'm finally going upstairs. Picture? No. Oops, wrong one. Too late. Shit. Damn it.
According to the stories, after the landslide, the owner of the inn moved to the third floor. They say he burned himself to death there, or that he threw himself into the lake.
A
common enough story.
Tell me about it. Since then, they say that if you look up at the third floor veranda, you'll see someone looking back down.
Really?
I'm sorry.
Oh, it's on the other side. Okay. Okay, so I guess I'll get it later. Small person coming out of the hole. Okay, so I have to go get the key. And there's something there that I didn't see before. Oh, that's not good. Items appearing out of nowhere, that means probably some ghosts will appear. Feeling this one will make it ghost appear. Okay. Well, I was wrong. I don't have a good feeling about this. Did I go over there? Oh, okay, that's the item from before. picture was showing me a door. So which one? I guess I have to go back down. That creepy sound. I don't like this. I really don't know where to go. Just remembered. I don't know how I could forget about this. It was that thing that scared me earlier. Down those stairs. Okay, but can I see the picture again? Because I don't remember. Where's the picture? Just have to guess or what? Okay, so I went back to my recording to see what the picture was like. There must be a way to check it in the game, but I don't know. If you know, just tell me in the comments. So the picture is something like that. Okay, I don't have it. Wait, I have to check it. Well, that was pretty close. That's hard, it's like impossible to get the exact same picture. Pretty much like this. Or maybe a little bit like this. Oh, I forgot to focus. Okay. A ghost, I knew it. I know. This soon as I got the key, I knew they would be able to. Oh. He's attacking my friend. Spot is kind of creepy. I don't know why. What the hell is that? Well, that one really got me. Do that? That's cheating. Got me. I knew
Ruth,
something would appear.
Are you all right?
Yes, I'm fine.
I didn't think it would appear like right now, at this moment. So I wasn't expecting it. Ready for more ghosts. Well, I think I'm ready. Hmm. I don't want to go more upstairs. I don't know what I'm saying. Upstairs. Didn't really want to go inside. Hey, why are you staying there? Are you gonna attack me? Left a little item on the ground. Stop scaring me with that sound. Well, at least that's a top floor, so I guess I'm almost done for this chapter. Picture. Oh shit, I need it. No! I clicked too fast. What's that? There were two doors. There's this one and the other one here. So I guess I'll start with this one.
There was a fire. This must be where the innkeeper moved.
It said it left something behind, and I don't see anything. Or maybe hidden.
What's wrong?
Oops, wrong way.
Is something there?
Thank you.
What were you doing? Can't you remember anything? Let's go home.
You cannot leave the mountain.
What?
You're dissolved into nothing.
Oh, not again. I thought it was over. I just want to go home. You're making me, like, walk out of there? The photo album left behind by the innkeeper was put together by a folklorist who lived on Mount Ikemi. As Ren and Rui explored the inn and traced the spirit of its owner, a ghost tried to lure Rui to suicide. Then, through the pouring rain, an ominous shrine maiden appeared. Ren and Rui left the mountain with more questions than when they started. Oh, I got an A. That's pretty good.